The third of the League One new boys to start with a point were Walsall. They were certainly second best in the first half. Carlisle ahead when Kevin Gall fired home Simon Hackney's pass. But 2 minutes into the second half, Walsall new boy Tommy Mooney scored on his debut for the 12th club of his career and on his 36th birthday.